discuss about the nature and economics. In nature and economics, the logic gates are main topic here. Logic gates are used for the arithmetic and logical operations. So there are two types of logic gates. First logic gate is basic gates, and second logic gate is universal gates. So in basic logic gates, NOT gate, OR gate, and AND gates are there. In universal gates, NOR gate and NOT gates are universal. Why universal gates? Because any gates can be designed with the help of these gates. And there are some more other gates, such as XOR and XNOR gates. These gates are mainly used for arithmetic operations. So now we are going to discuss about each and every gates. So first one is NOR gate, NOT gate. So we also covered as inverter. So we are going to discuss about the symbol and truth table of each and every gates. So this is the truth table, symbol of NOT gate, which is output is complement of input. And this is the truth table of NOT gate. Here, if we are providing 0, then we will get 1, and if we are providing 1, then 0. Second gate is OR gate. This is the symbol, and this is output of OR gate is A plus B. So, this is the truth table. We have 0, 0 case, we are getting 0. So, 0, 1 case, we are getting 1. Similarly, we are getting other outputs. So, this one is AND gate. This is just multiplication of the bits. So we are getting the output equal to multiplication of both bits. So this is the truth table in which the output are just multiplication of the inputs. At the time of 0, 1, we are getting 0, 1, 1, we are getting 1. So many other cases are out there. So these are the universal gates. Universal gate, NOR gate. This NOR gate is nothing but the combination of OR gate plus NOR gate. So this one is the symbol of NOR gate. Here the output is A plus B bar. So the output of NOR gate is just complement of OR gate. So this is the truth table of NOR gate. And second inverter gate is AND gate. It is the combination of AND plus NOT gate. So this is the symbol of NAND gate, and this one is the expression truth table of NAND gate. Here we are getting A plus B, A into B bar. So at 0, 0, we will get 1, just opposite of AND gate. So there are some already discussed about the other gates which are mainly used for arithmetic operations, that is XOR gate and XNOR gate. So these are the truth table of the XOR gate. So we can see that when we are